Oh, he was actually wearing a mixture of armor. Or clothes. He had a mixture of clothes on.
That's good. It's important that he's wearing lots of clothing and not, like, just boots. That would be silly.
Well, I mean, mixed sets. He wasn't going full-on Kanehurst armor. He just had the Kanehurst armor hat. He had a mini Pyramid Head head.
Head.
Also, does the dream look a little drearier lately?
A little.
Yeah.
I'm actually curious if there's anything in the inside shop now that I've been ROM. Probably not, but...
There is not. For the most part, you get... Well, I mean, there might be a couple things. I think double bloodstone shards, maybe. But you see, you don't unlock, like, you mostly unlock, like, armor sets and stuff by killing the people they belong to.
Yeah,
gotcha.
So, like, if you killed Jorah, then his armor would show up there.
Okay, yeah. Henry K's stuff is here, so I've killed him. I assume.
Ooh, yeah, twin bloodstone shards, nice.
All right. Nightmare Frontier it is.
Just in time, I just finished another round of farming the frat boys.
Nice.
Who will be the one to take down Argate?
Well, so far, it's the Bloody Crow.
Plenty of Bloody Crow happenings.
Who will be the human who's better than Argate?
It's no one. Argate is literally the best person who has ever played this game.
Damn straight.
So yeah, as I'm pretty sure we mentioned last time, the bell ringing woman, she's just kind of there, and... Until you find her, she will just constantly ring for invasions.
Yeah. Speaking of...
Speaking of... What? No.
I can't imagine.
Ah, Vincent Akane. Here is a truly formidable foe. I'm sure they'll get here eventually.
That's a big drop.
Whee! Is that a treasure chest at the bottom? You should check it out.
Where did he show up?
I was going to say, wait, did we lose him?
We never found him to begin with.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, did he, like, maybe go looking for you, and then while you were down there, he just got lost?
It's possible. Oh, I didn't mean to... Stagger you, okay.
Oh, well there what goes the blobby thing. Ooh!
Hello there, friend.
And goodbye there, friend.
I don't think there was any chance of me getting that blobby thing with the two beasts right there. Something's getting... Something is slowly... Oh, I found him!
so
you're also using the Chikage.
No, practice. Good.
This will help.
He's a man of honor. Which is why he sat there and waited for you.
Not that much honor. He healed himself.
My god.
Oh, come on.
Disgusting.
Relying on blood vials.
Oh, that was... Okay. Nice. Nice.
Ah, damn it.
Oh.
Didn't quite do it.
I see he's using the repeating pixel. Eh, pistol.
Ah, yes, the repeating pixel. A helpful tool in the arsenal of a pixel artist.
May I suggest that perhaps a slow-moving, obvious projectile is not the best choice for this?
Do you mean, like, a cannonball?
I think a cannonball would be perfect. Yeah, just untarget, point the camera down, fire away.
I can't believe I hit him with that.
Did he let you charge up an R2 on him? Is that... Oh.
No.
Oh, you hit him with the...
What?
Okay.
How did he fall? Is dead.
Well, okay then.
Did you... Oh my god, did you push him over the rock and that made him fall?
I think I did.
Wait a minute. Oh!
Nice.
Found the bell lady.
So, yeah, you should probably kill her.
Because she's on the other side of a chasm, so I'm gonna have to go around.
Because she's gonna keep ringing that bell until you get rid of her.
I think I found an NPC hunter to deal with first. Oh, you've got the cane. Cool.
I also have a cane.
Da-da-da.
Cane man is dead.
Well, that was anticlimactic.
You know, I liked it better when you were fighting the bloody Canehurst crow.
Did you now?
That was definitely more entertaining for us.
Oh, I'm sure it was.
For somebody.
What the hell are these?
What are what?
Oh, hello. Am I gonna have to go through the swamp?
Yeah. Yeah, you're in swamp country now, buddy.
What self-respecting Soulsborne game would have no swamp for you to traverse?
We already did a swamp, though.
Did we?
Kinda?
I don't really feel like that was a proper swamp in a Soulsborne game.
Yeah, that was a swampy side path. They were pioneering a new genre of swamp.
A true soul swamp should also tank your frame rate.
Yeah, but that's Bloodborne in general.
Let's just go to old Yharnam for a little while.
No, let's go beat up on the frat boys.
Yeah, the frat boys will get your frame rate real good.
Oh, but then...
Every time I do the frat boy run, I can feel the PS4 just crying in pain.
Oh, but see, if you were in, but if you had a PS4 Pro, you could activate boost mode.
And then you could see all those HP bars with no consequences.
How do I not have any antidotes?
But you...
Oh, wait, what? Did I... Oh.
You missed them.
I found them.
They're the leather pouch with the white pellets.
There's something... Throwing rocks.
Rocks, you say?
Hi!
Oh, rocks.
Nice. Took that one square on the chin.
This isn't Headmaster. You're not in the Soccer Improvement Center.
Right, this is probably a place Kasnorf hasn't seen yet, so he didn't know what the rocks were.
I definitely didn't spend any time in the Nightmare Frontier.
Uh-oh.
I probably have access,
okay, I think
but...
that one. I think that one was a little bullshit.
This man... a little bit, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Don't dodge into clouds of rock.
Yeah, I'll try not to dodge into the clouds of rock that were behind me.
Good. I'm glad you're on the same page.
Wish I'd known that in advance so we could have told him to not kill the Bell Lady. Oh, well.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
That's not nearly as interesting as you were led to believe.
I mean, it's interesting by virtue of being a rune, but...
But you already have a better lake, I think.
Well, I mean, the lakes all do different things. Like, one's...
Ooh, right,
yeah, like one's frenzy, one's poison, one's magical defense, one's physical defense, you know, yada, yada, yada.
Do any of them give you all the strength?
No.
Because that would be the most important rune.
So if you're so inclined, the swamp actually goes throughout basically the entire area. So, like, you don't have to go up and around for any of, like, the swamp itself is basically one giant shortcut. But it's not great. It's not great.
There is something real special at the end of it, though.
That was too far.
Oh, man. Adversary Dylan Lax 1 has arrived.
Maybe I should ring my bell and try to invade you.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, what are... What the fuck? Oh, that... Oh, I didn't even notice the frenzy.
Yes. The brain ladies. They're fun.
Oh.
Yep.
Derp.
Oh my!
Okay, that DLC weapon
you got hugged.
Than the,
Delicious.
I'm surprised the hug itself did not kill me.
Oh, don't worry, that's what frenzy's for.
Oh yeah, I know.
Hug!
So if the swamp runs through the whole area, where can I drop? Just like from the beginning?
Yeah, like as soon as you enter the swamp, like from the first side there, you can get to basically anywhere in the level with that.
Interesting.
But bear in mind that does mean that you have to go through some tunnels, which includes a lot of the big mount, like I don't even know how to describe the
terrain.
Not that terrain, like the tentacle monster things?
The squids.
The squid, yeah, sure, whatever, we'll call them squids.
The strange squid people.
There's a lot of squids down there, and there are a couple of brain ladies down in the tunnels, so... So it's a bit
that?
Of a... It's a bit of a risk. Ah, I see you found the blobby monster's big brother.
Does he drop good stuff if I kill him?
He does.
Well, that assumes I can kill him. And that he didn't just disappear, as blobby monsters are wont to do.
Yeah, he just teleported out. Terrible.
Is he doing like the aerosol flamethrower thing?
Yes. Yes, he is.
Oh, that's pretty great.
So you might also note that these guys can turn electric, so they are also the dark. This is basically what Parle looked like while he was alive.
Really, all skin and bones. Parle didn't lose a whole lot, did he? Just the skin.
On the other hand, Parle also got way bigger, so...
Hey, you don't know that there isn't a giant one of those.
Good point. Okay. So, what's the best way to deal with the brain ladies?
Don't let them look at you.
Use something that kills them in like 3 hits.
Shoot them with rockets until they die.
It's like, oh, you mean fighting them head on with a dex weapon? Nothing. There is no good way to do that. You are, like, royally fucked.
I think what Kaznorf was trying to say is, use the cannon.
Albus also brings up another option, is that you can just sit there and just mainline sedatives as fast as you can hit the square button.
Yeah.
I guess that's an option too. Time for Hidden Path, but Beware Frenzy. Maybe let's not go that way yet.
We say, which way is that way? Yeah, that way. No, don't go that way. That's a poor decision. The good news is that if you keep your eyes peeled, you are actually very close to the end of the area. You skipped a very large optional bit.
Yeah. He was supposed to... There was something that was supposed to happen, but I have not been watching because of that invader.
Did you die to the invader?
I'm going to edit that video clip I just saved so you can see this bullshit.
So what you're saying is you died to the invader.
And so you're going to head up and to the right here.
Yeah, I was just taking a peek over there.
I don't know if you noticed, but that's a boss arena.
It does look a little like a boss arena.
Seriously, game? You're not gonna give me the visceral? Okay.
Why does it matter? You killed him anyway.
I know. Okay, I see. And I guess this green glowy thing was like the device to call the elevator.
Yep.
Now you can head into that obvious boss arena.
Right after I cash in.
Always with the cashing in. Coward.
One day. One day we're gonna get him. Eventually there's not gonna be anywhere to cash in to. You're gonna try and go back to the Hunter's Dream, and then like the doll is just gonna turn into this eldritch beast and start tearing you up.
Oh, that's gonna be fun, isn't it?
Very well. I'd be more inclined to believe that if any of the helper ladies in the series have actually done that before.
What, they didn't tell you the doll is actually an amygdala?
I mean, it's almost in the name itself. Amygdala. No.
Oh, you say amygdala. Wait.
Amygdala. Amygdala.
So just out of curious, how many blood vials and bullets did you burn on the fight with the bloody crow?
All of them. All of the blood vials and bullets.
I'm going to say all of them. Because how many did I burn on my shitty invader?
I don't think I burned all of them, but I did burn a lot. Alright. Ooh, that building looks fancy.
What? No, none of the buildings in this game are fancy. Don't kid yourself.
Oh! It's an amygdala.
Yep. No what more the? Playing around. Now it's time to actually fight one of these things.
Right after I get back.
So, how'd you...
Ah, you got lasered.
Lasered.
Ooh, don't get lasered. Oof.
You're pretty gosh darn lasered.
Yeah.
I mean, I've seen some lasering in my day, but...